Hello everyone, this is our third trek with India X. First we did Amtapa, Sandakfu as well, but this is our first winter trek.
Yeah.
And we were lucky to have received snow on the trek, and we were the first one to do the summit in this session. We cannot explain the feeling, it's really, really amazing. Especially thanks to India Hikes and their competent teams, especially their guides who know these mountains very well. They made sure that we reach here safely, and all the arrangements made by India Hikes are just fabulous.
Fantastic.
And thanks
and
to everyone.
Really enjoyed
and
it. Hey, this is Sudha. I've done the Brahmatal trek and we did the summit today. This is the first batch that did summit in the winter, and this is my first winter trek with India Hikes. It feels amazing and it's indescribable. And thank you, India Hikes, for the amazing organization and for your passion that helped us make this possible.
People, I'm a trekker with India Hikes, and we started this Brahmatal trek on 4th of December. And today we are here at Brahmatal Summit, that is on 7th of December. And our batch is the first to do the summit during the first snowfall. Experience was indescribable, like I don't know how to put it in words. So that emotions and that feelings of doing all, coming through all the difficulties and coming through all this and doing summit was like a memorable experience which cannot be put in words.
नमस्ते, मेरा नाम सचिन सगरे है, मैं गोवा से हूँ और इंडिया हाइक के साथ मेरा ये पहला ट्रैक है और मेरी ज़िंदगी का भी ये पहला ट्रैक है. तो मुझे डिफ़िकल्टी तो बहुत लगी थी, लेकिन इंडिया हाइक की टीम, इन्होंने काफ़ी मुझे इनक्रेज किया. जहाँ पे डिफ़िकल्टी थी वहाँ पे उन्होंने हेल्प की. एज अ मैं एक फ़ाइन आर्टिस्ट हूँ, एज अ पेंटर मुझे जो व्यू देखना था और जो इन्होंने जो कैम्प की जो जगह चुनी है बहुत ही आर्टिस्टिक है. और इनका जो लास्ट में इन्होंने जो एक क्लाइमेक्स में इन्होंने एक आइडिया इन्वेंट किया जो पोस्ट कार्ड का जो है, वो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा. क्योंकि क्या होता है, हम लोग आते हैं, जगह घूमते हैं और फिर अपनी ज़िंदगी में सब भूल जाते हैं, हमारे पास नहीं रहता है वो. तो एज अ पोस्ट कार्ड के हिसाब से, पोस्ट कार्ड के लिहाज से मेरे पास हमेशा के लिए वो यादें रहेंगी. थैंक यू.